we need to climb there. See? Today, let's talk about God. Not talk. We look. The destination for today is monastery Ostrog. It's 40 kilometers far from here. The ascent about 1100 meters. So it wouldn't be easy. And to go and back, the distance is almost 90 kilometers. So if I reach it, that would be my record. That's cool. But that's not ordinary monastery. That's a beautiful place in the mountains. And what I'm talking about, I need to show you. Let's go. That's a cold. Now about 3 degrees by Celsius. And next to monastery, it could be 1 degree. So I dressed warm, pretty warm. We start climbing. By the way, guys, do you listen to music while riding? If yes, please write below in comments what speakers or headphones are you using and what music are you listening. That's really curious. Water. Let's refill it.
Oh shit, it's steeper.
Short downhill. Wow. The 3 kilometers left to reach the goal. Cool. Go ahead. We need to climb the Founded in the 17th century, the Ostrog Monastery consists of two parts. The lower monastery was established in the mid-19th century, comprising cells and the Church of the Holy Trinity. The upper monastery is separated from the lower by a road about 5 kilometers long passing through the forest. Pilgrims on foot usually take a shorter path, covering it on 20-25 minutes. The upper part is embedded in a rock niche and an altitude of 900 meters above sea level, and it's two-tiered, hosting the most significant landmarks of the monastery. This section includes two small churches, the Cross Erection Church and the Presentation Church. Let's savor the views. Here I am, Ostrog Monastery. Actually, it's not crowded. It's beautiful here. Saint Water, and we can ride home.
If you got the time, I'd like to stay a while. Do you remember what I said last time we met? Would you like to move a little closer now? I'd like to be as close to you as I can get. If I could stop the time, I sure would. In this moment I really wish I could. Do you feel the same way as I do? The feeling of just knowing that I love you. If you got the time, I'd like to stay.
We're here again. And I wanna say tired. Not too much, but tired. That's a beautiful red sunset. Beautiful in Montenegro. It doesn't matter what's the season, winter, summer, doesn't matter. They are always red and beautiful. I did it. Ninety-two kilometers. 5 p.m. Don't think that it's night. No, it's a short daylight. So I'm happy. Everything was perfect. Everything fine. Thumbs up, likes, subscribe. See you in next video.